Hi, I'm Martin Brooks, and I'm a general aviation pilot who uses X-Plane to practice with when time or the weather stops me from flying. One of the most important sight pictures when you're flying an airplane is being able to see the nose, especially during the flare on landing. As I flare, I'll typically move my eyes down the runway and hold the nose on the end of the runway until the airplane settles. The cockpit of the Cessna 172SP looks like this in X-Plane, which is kind of unrealistic and not useful to me. This is what it looks like in the Cessna 172SP that I fly. So we need to raise the seat up, and this is how you do it. Open the X-Plane folder and click Open Plane Maker. Once you've opened PlaneMaker, click on Open File. Next, choose the aircraft you want to modify and click on Open Aircraft. Once you've selected your aircraft, go to Standard on the menu bar and click Viewpoint on the drop-down menu. Go to the vertical arm pilot's viewpoint. The default is 1.45. You can change the value by clicking on the arrows above and below the numbers. I changed mine to 1.7. Close that window, then go to File, Save, and that's it. Now when you load X-Plane, the seat height should be adjusted like this. Hope that helps. Happy flying.